guys, welcome back to my channel. The camera is so far away. Anyway, welcome back to my channel. Oh, the light makes me look so bright. Hold up.
Try to make this a bit closer. There we go. Get it closer to the space. Okay.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are back in my kitchen. And if you hear noise back there, that's me watching Victorious. So today, on Saturday, over the weekend, I hit 100 subscribers, which I'm so happy for. And so this past week, I've been having like testing and all that stuff, which I've tried to keep up with Vlogmas, but it's been kind of hard due to testing. Because I had my AP Human Geography test on Tuesday. I had my Algebra 2 test today, and I've got a biology test tomorrow. And then Friday, last day before break, I'm so happy. So I wanted to do something for my 100 subscribers, mainly because since Friday's the last day before school ends, I wanted to bake 100 cookies for 100 subscribers, okay? Now, I'm doing it before. I would have done this on break, but I don't want to be stuck with 100 cookies, if you know what I mean. So, I'm baking them right now. If I don't finish, I'm going to work on them tomorrow, but like, okay. So, I would have done brownies, but you know, I ran out of brownies. Funny, I know, I cut these out for humor effects. I'm not stupid, but like, because the size of my oven, okay, you can't see that, hold up while I get you closer to the action. Like I said when I was...
when I was showing you guys the tree stick on my tree.
To the action, this is how basically my oven is. I would need to get like around the size of the rack to put cookies in, like, so I can have enough room for it. You gotta get me right? Victoria's where they're complaining that it's hot. Well, the brightness. Well, everybody right now is complaining that it's cold, yes. I don't live in a place where it snows, but it does get cold, and I sometimes hate it when it's like really, really cold. There's no pans on there except that one. But at the same time, here it is. At the same time, I like it when it's kind of windy-ish cold, I'd say. Okay, so I'm going to use this pan first. Look at that brightness, right? Okay, so I'm going to use the cookie dough I've already used so far. So this is a challenge. I wouldn't say it's a challenge. It seems so doable. Action. There's not really any action here, but okay, so I have to distribute this. I don't know exactly how much this is. It's a value size cookie dough. I had to distribute it to make this enough, so I'm gonna just okay. I think I made this crooked, so hopefully I can finish this up by the time that goes. So 100 cookies. This seems pretty fun. How have you guys been? Oh my god, it's still crooked. You're hearing them yell cat. There we go, I think that's better. I say that and then it looks crooked when I'm over here. You just hear them yell cat. So, anyway, I've been tired. Like, due to all the tests and stuff, I've been like really tired. And it feels good to like, to me, it feels like good to make a video because it kind of gets stress away. Okay, so we've got 20 cookies here, okay? Out of 100, we've got 80 more. You know what I've been working on? You know what this is? You all know what this is.
I couldn't afford a present this year, so I got you this box.
That's what I got you!
Isn't there anything on that isn't about boxes?
Why I feel like I should put this on, like, I want to give this something like this to my sister. I've got 4 of these. I printed 4 of these. I printed 4 of these, which I couldn't afford a present this year, so I got you this box. I honestly love this. I saw this on Instagram. I saw it on Instagram where this guy put like a little cutout of it, put it in a box, and wrapped it up for his sibling, I think. And I was like, you know what, I should do that. So, here we go. And now I'm just gonna cut this one up. I think this should be enough, I think. Children don't use scissors, knives, scissors, scissors. Okay, this one should only fit like about
probably 5, I don't know. Okay.
It's taking so long! It's at 250 degrees, I don't have another pan, and plus three pans are not gonna fit in this oven. This one doesn't work, this one does though. So, I can throw this away though, we don't wanna be dirty in my house. You just saw me react to another
victory. Don't drink the fish water.
Yeah, don't drink the fish water, I just vomited in the Trina's bag. Okay, I'll just put this one right here because I don't have enough space for this one. Okay, 15 minutes, probably like, I'm gonna go with 15. Because you want to make it like, I don't know, with cookie dough for me, like when it comes to making cookies, to me you want to make it like, I don't know, like how I like it is like it's soft, and it's like easy to break so it won't be like so crunchy. Like just crunchy on the edges and then like, suffer in the middle. You couldn't get, like, do you get it? You get what I'm saying? Like, that's honestly how I like cookies. You can disagree with me, but you would be wrong. Like, it's really good. So. Back when that was like a comeback, like, back in like third grade when you would tell someone like they're a butthead or something like that. I remember when that was like a pun, not a pun, that was like a throwback at somebody. Now on Instagram I asked like a Q&A thing with like nobody, and it was late, I shouldn't have done it today, I should have done it like yesterday, and screen record like the question they asked me, or screenshot the question, my bad. And so, I don't think anyone has asked me a question yet, but I'll check right now. Okay, so currently it's 9:21. It is currently 9:21 right now, and so checking my Instagram story, my friend Gracie asked, so if you'd have a scandal in the future, what would you choose? Now, there's this joke that my friends made about, what's it called? Like, me and my friend Tristan, they made, like, this joke, like, supermodel Tristan and YouTuber Lauren G got into a fight outside of a Chili's over Lauren's ex-boyfriend. First off, I've never had a boyfriend. Second off, I think it was just funny, because, like, but at the same time, I wouldn't fight a friend I've known for a long time over a guy. Like, that's just something I probably wouldn't do. Like, unless it was, like, something bad, like, they hit on my boyfriend or something like that, I'd probably be mad, but I probably wouldn't go to the extreme of fighting. Like, you kind of get it, right? Oh, Andre's grandma was, like, she was a hilarious comedian. But so far, that's the question I've been asked right now. That was the only question on it, so, Okay, so, one episode of Victorious later. The cookies finally came out. It was the 20 count that came out already. I look so tired and dead. But, anyway, I had to have the other ones sit in there. The other ones that were, I don't even know how many. So, yeah, this is how they came out. Okay, so this one is, I believe, the 21. The 20 cookies. So, I need to get those off and then put these back on. I'll wait for them to cool a bit more. And then I'll put them. So, some of them are, of course, different sizes. I didn't measure exactly with the size. Okay, so the other one also came out. So, we've got these two. So, they look so small. Compared to the other sizes, they look so small. There are 35 cookies so far right now, so I have to wait for them to cool. These, so I can put those there, okay. This is just 31 cookies right here. Like, I just put them all in the stack. I've got 31 minus 100, I've got about 69 to go. So wish me luck. Now it's crooked again. If I had a dollar for every time I was having to fix this because it was crooked, probably have $10 already. Okay. So I got another question I want to on my Instagram asking, another question on Instagram asking, how many years have you been in ballet slash dance? Also, what is your favorite memory of 2010 to 2019, basically a decade? So this was from my friend Danica, who's in the dance team. And I've been in dance for 11 years this year. It's gonna be 11. So I've been dancing since I was four. Since, oh my gosh, since I've had, like, there's like this little, I've been dancing since I was like a little 4-year-old me. Doing The Lion Sleeps Tonight. That's honestly one of my memories from dance, and it was honestly really cute. I got a little lion out of it. Hold up, I'll go bring a picture. Okay, so basically this right here, this is little Lauren when I started dance. When I did The Lion Sleeps Tonight, this was me. I can't even believe this is me. Like, look at that comparison. And then this was me 11 years ago, and this was actually 10, technically it's not 11 till May. This is me 10 years ago. Technically for me, that picture was taken 11 years ago because I'm 15. But this was me, we're going by based off the 10 years thing. This is me when I was 14. This was me when I was 4, and then this was me when I was 14. I'm right here, that's my sister right there. This is me right here. And I honestly love this. I'd say love the costume because I like how it looks. I like how the ballet outfit looks. Because we did Game of Thrones with this one. We did Game of Thrones with this costume. And those are my toe shoes right there. Like, those are the toe shoes right there and the trophy because it was my 10 year that I did that. So, and to answer the other question, what was my favorite memory of 2010 through 2019, I have to say my favorite memory had to be with my sister and my cousin. When we were like younger, we'd be listening to Thrift Shop, you know, Jacqueline? Washing it, about to go and get some compliments, passing up on those moccasins. Someone else has been walking in, bummy and grungy fucking men. I am stunting and flossing and saving. This is for my cousin Victoria. You guys seen her in my videos before? I really don't know what I plan to do for 200. I'm really happy I hit 100 though. I guess I'll plan it more like more or less when I get there, you know, when I get to 100 to 200 subscribers, I'll plan a bit more. But I don't know. Just finished baking these cookies, and oh my god, I took up 3 plates just for them, but they came out so well, I think, in my opinion. 100, and I'm so tired, and it is currently 10:47, and I'm happy that I finished this. I'll be finishing up this video, guys. I can't believe I baked freaking 100 cookies, and I've got school tomorrow. Make sure to like, subscribe, and share, and comment down below what else I should do on this channel, guys. I'm going to check Instagram right now just to see if I got any extra questions, just to be on the safe side, because like I don't want to like miss somebody's question. And I was just asked by person. I honestly have to say my favorite person has to be like mainly through like I have like a lot. I really cannot tell who my favorite person is. I have to say it's more like I would say it's like there's some family members and then there's also some friends. Now my group of friends are my favorite people and my family member, like my mom, my dad, my sister, my cousins. They're my favorite people also, and honestly, I don't have like a specific favorite person, but like I have favorite people. So it is late and I need to go to bed. So yeah, make sure to like, subscribe, and share, and comment down below what else I should do on this channel. I know I said this already, but like go do it. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye guys.